Ein neues Rezept?
Rezept.
Es Früchte Fradian.
Helped out with the summer festival once. He never did it again. Said it was too much work for a middling party.
Aufwand.
Visiting Amira's office, even when I'm not sick, she has such a warm presence. Talking to her is like drinking a perfect cup of tea.
Ein Vampir. Whistle.
Don't mind me. Just looking at flights to Japan.
Oh, you're planning a visit? Take me.
Not actively planning. I just haven't been back in 10 years. Wouldn't mind seeing all my cousins again.
Summer festival because it has a big bonfire. Emmy and I save up all our cool trash to throw in because it turns the fire green and blue and stuff.
Daddy keeps wanting to take us to the consciousness center, but Mommy says we don't have to go if we don't want to. I think Mommy's right. Karen's songs are so boring.
Did Hazel ever tell you that she met Robert at the summer festival? The teenagers used to challenge each other to jump over the bonfire, you see? Robert waited until it was stacked really high, and then he took the biggest leap.
And he cleared it?
No. His pants caught fire and Hazel dumped her lemonade on him to put it out. It was the beginning of a great love story.
Nice.
Damon, why did your folks decide to move here?
I was starting kindergarten and, well, they thought it'd be better to start fresh somewhere new. I guess they just felt drawn to this place, like you.
Every time Juliet complains that she's bored, I just ask her to help me prep something for the summer festival. And magically, she's hardly ever bored anymore.
Damon posted a sign in his bar that said, "Save water, drink beer." I made him take it down. Dehydration is no laughing matter.
Do you remember going fishing for trout in the summers with your grandpappy and me?
Not really.
Well, you did sleep through most of it. Those were real pleasant afternoons. Robert and me running our mouths and you snoring at our feet.
I think summer festival. I think of a packed street, fried food, someone blasting reggaeton out of a window, ya tu sabe. And most importantly, space for me to set up a cute little stall with my latest jewelry designs. But you know, Fairhaven's version is fine too.
I wish it weren't such a pain getting to Fairhaven. I'd have my brothers visit all the time. Maybe I could get Francis's brother to visit too. They could patch things up. I still don't know why Francis and Fabio don't talk, to be honest.
So, Thomas is the one making the bonfire for the summer festival, huh?
I hope he studied the correct fuel placement. You mess that up, and we'll get sad smolder instead of roaring flames.
Bring die Baumaterialien zu Parker.
Enjoying summer vacation?
Well, actually, this is my busiest time at the farm, so...
Ha! That's great.
When I was little, all the kids wore flower crowns to the summer festival. It was super cute. You should see pictures of me. But I'm kind of glad we're not doing it anymore. I don't have to attach flowers to those stupid wire frames that never hold together.
What? When Angus starts making fruity summer tarts, it's hard to resist buying them all.
I wonder if I could get him to try that new plant-based zero-calorie sugar sweetener I read about.
Why don't you just eat sugar every now and then?
You know, I'm not sure. I'd probably be fine if I did eat some. It just feels wrong.
I stopped by the old ranch to take some measurements. Inside, I found a closet full of clothes and rotten food in the fridge. It's like the guy who lived there just left. Didn't pack, didn't clean up. Sure, it'll take a day or so.
Lasst uns Brücken bauen.
Summer festival seems fun and all, but doesn't it also seem like old-fashioned superstition?
What's the harm in that?
Well, after Otto's town hall meeting in the spring, we might want to cut down on superstitions. But that's just 2 cents from the newish
guy. Yeah, yeah. Blah, blah. Oh, auf mir Zucker. Kids Mission.
Oh, when I was a kid, I used to go visit my cousins at the beginning of every summer for the Shinyo Lantern floating ceremony. We'd write messages on lanterns and then push them into the water. It was sick. I asked Otto if we could do that here, but he said there wasn't room in the budget. Ah, whatever.
wooden sugar you asked for.
You're the best. Thank you, Tara. You should come back to the town square on weekends. You can try our recipe.
Come on. We gotta get started right away. We can't waste any more summer.
Yes, this ice.
Materials and cash so that Parker can rebuild the ranch. Then I can have animals on my farm too.
Ja, das geht ja wunderbar. Moment.
Should I go to bed?